Hurry, hurry, hurry! Bring me the machine that's in the bedroom. Yeah. Bring me the machine. Hey, 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 hey! Rosendo, hey, hey, hey! The machine to measure his oxygen in this. Hey. La máquina para ponerle su dedo. Hey, Rosendo, it's okay. Right there on the foot of the bed. Hey, hey. It's okay, Papa. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Here we go.
My name is Amy Lou Faywell. I'm speaking for myself and on behalf of our group, Texas Mama, Mothers Advocating Medical Marijuana for Autism.
We're an advocating group for medical marijuana for autism. It would allow patients like my son to get the actual help that he needs.
Good evening. My name is Michelle Walker. I'm a member of Mama, and most importantly, I am Vincent's mother. Medical cannabis saved my son's life and saved my life as well. My son went over a month with no seizures. As of today, Vincent has not had an aggressive tendency or a meltdown in 32 days.
My name's Mark Zartler. Our daughter, Akara, 17-year-old with severe autism. She hits herself repeatedly in the face, hard and over long durations. She's on 5 prescription medicines. Nothing helps her once her aggressive episodes start. There's no medicine that we can give her except for cannabis to stop those fits.
All of us mamas are here to ask you to have compassion for our sick children, for our families. Our quality of life is quite difficult. We're asking you to have the courage to open your mouth for the mute, for the rights of all the unfortunate. Open your mouth, judge righteously, and defend the rights of the afflicted and needy.
He's topped out medications that shouldn't be topped out at 6 years old.
I'm trying multiple medications.
He's been taking medicine since he was 3, and nothing has worked. I probably wouldn't be the fighter that I am, because he fights for his life every single day that he takes a pharmaceutical.
As a mother, and a mother and a doctor, we would do absolutely anything for our children, and what you've done for your child and seeing this awakening is just, I think going the extra mile is just fantastic.
To me, it was groundbreaking. I mean, we don't have any medications right now that treat autism. We have 2 FDA-approved medications that treat the irritability side effect of autism, but nothing that treats this disinterest in personal relationships.